my name is Judy Marks, and this is my dog Ruthie, who was had quite a night. She was taken from our car when it was parked in Dorchester on Boston Street on Saturday night. We put up flyers all day long on Sunday, all day Sunday. I stayed up all night the night she was taken, and I Googled how to find a stolen dog, and it just came right up. This place, lostmydoggy.com, they would call people in the surrounding area. So for $100, I just picked that one.
Her dog named Ruthie was believed to be stolen on August 21st. Ruthie is a 5.5-pound, 5-year-old, light brown toy poodle. There is a reward.
We had lost hope, really, which was silly. It was only a day, but we started a prayer line on Facebook, and you know, I kept saying to my husband, never underestimate the power of prayer. And here she is. Someone had seen the flyer in a coffee shop and had found Ruthie. Somebody had found her. He was a man in a wheelchair. His name was Paul. And he had slept with her all night, and she was safe and dry. And we're very, very happy that that happened. And we just want to warn people that, you know, we made a big mistake. We never should have left her in the car. It was locked, and she's... You know, it was only an hour, but she's too precious to leave unattended like that, and we'll never do it again.
Oh, sure.